I learned that you can survive if you prepare yourself. All of you know that I love to talk. But I have been advised to make my remarks short. You are an American citizen. This university, think for a minute. A former immigrant, good swimmer. Usually we know how to swim north. You never see a Cuban swimming south. And I learned the importance of preparing ourselves. And I try to pass that to every single student I have met in my life. I learned that you can survive if you prepare yourself. Northeastern has done so much for our country. Thank you for being here. I wanted to say that I prepared some remarks, but between my two sons and Flora, say, Doctora, your time is limited. Naturally, I was not going to take that into consideration, but I didn't tell them. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being part of this university. Does not matter what your responsibility is. Does not matter if you're a freshman or you're a professor. Name you're part of Northeastern and you can bring pride to this university. I am an American citizen and I was given a period of time, they call it here. And I am already 2 minutes above. And I may lose my citizenship if I don't follow. Love you. Don't forget it. Thank you. At Northeastern, we don't have time to hate, but a lot of time to disagree. And why not? So we keep growing. Don't forget that. I learned that. I learned that you can survive yourself if you prepare.